Greenwood, they're looking to get back to Little Rock. They would have to take down Little Rock Parkview in order to do it. The Bulldogs started off this game down 14-0, but then they turned it up. Hunter Houston throwing it to Aiden Kennan here, and he picks up a big-time first down to get the Bulldogs' offense going. Later in the drive, here it's Houston throwing it to Javon Williamson, and he's going to get brought down just short of the end zone. That's all right. Greenwood would score on the very next play to cut this to a one-score game. Parkview up two scores again until Houston going to the air and finds his guy, Bryce Caldwell. That's a touchdown. Bulldogs cut it to a 21-13 game. And the Bulldogs, well, they were rolling from there. Javon Williamson here. He runs it in for a Bulldogs touchdown, and they climb to within 1 point, 21-20. The Bulldogs defense, how about we see them step up? Parkview here intercepted by Landon Nelms, a huge play for the Bulldogs defense, and he sets up his offense with great field position after the turnover. They go on to take advantage. Here, it's another touchdown pass from Houston. This one to Aiden Kennan. Bulldogs take their first lead of the game, 27-21. Kennan wasn't done, though. For a second time in the game, it's Houston finding Kennan, who breaks a tackle, and then he runs it in. Greenwood wins it 45-35, and they're headed to play for a state championship next Saturday.